10,000 years in the future.
Trap.
1,000 years in the future.
Great comeback, guys. Woo! Great comeback, guys. I don't know that map. And I got the least deaths. So I'm talking about. Deathmatch always feels good. Smooth, good. Another great thing was that Rampage I pulled off. That was definitely some good stuff, man. It's always good to be to play like Deathmatch, the CTF, the Elimination, you know. Just kind of moving on to different game types and enjoying it and still performing at a high level. I mean, that's how I enjoy the game, you know. Keep competing. It's all fun, man. Like that video if you like that video. Subscribe to my channel if you have not subscribed to the channel. Why should you subscribe to the channel? Because I got some great content, trying to keep the game running, and it's not just Unreal Tournament. I have multiple games you can enjoy. So show some love, man. Watch it. I'm ShinDeon. I'm out of here.